Today is September 11th, 1988. No, the day.
No feet. Come on.
Playing with the kids.
Oh man, that's cute. Oh yeah. No, wait a second. Sister's turn.
Hi, Uncle Dave.
Let's go. If you don't hold on, I'll catch you. Okay. Hey. That's cute. Drag your feet again?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you probably will. I probably shouldn't even look, huh? Yeah.
Okay, don't look.
Don't look?
Yeah.
Come on. You're gonna drag your feet, I can tell. See, you flip the feet. That'll get you.
Okay.
Jim's in the front yard cutting grass.
Free tickets. Back in line. Don't drag your feet, huh? Oh, boy, your eyes are like 50 cent pieces. I knew I'd get you.
Dogwood trees that we transplanted, they're not doing real good either.
Okay.
Learn from your mistakes.
Buddy, what you got?
Oh, look at the little freckles on her cheek.
Whoa.
Hi, guys.
Whoa. You look a little rough, pal.
What'd you get?
Got a surprise.
Oh.
What's he say?
Right, let's get another one.
Surprise.
Can you
open
that?
It's
getting dizzy
here,
huh? What's that, Missy?
Wait, Henry, I don't want her to open it.
All four.
Yep.
What do you mean all four?
Four.
Misters, what is that?
Say little people's garage.
For a game. Huh? For a game.
Oh, this is Erica's.
What do you mean, yeah?
Why'd Erica get something, Erica?
That one was in the evening.
Yeah. How'd you ball them
back? You can quit talking about him, now, Erica.
I told her to get some for Christmas.
Yeah, look at the saw. That's cute.
That's cute.
Look at this.
There's some socks there.
There.
No, you want beer?
Yeah, ice cream.
No, they're cute.
Look at the socks.
You want a beer?
yeah, I see them. Huh? Socks are nice.
wait, no, no.
It's a beer.
Yeah, all right, Angela, no, not that.
It's a light beer.
Well, I've got a hangover.
Let me see the other one, Helen.
Did
you
go on up?
Oh, I see. Okay.
I see. Take your cone
up, Linda.
Stay for
it. That's from
Amy and Wes.
Dennis? No.
Did you say thank you?
Jim?
You're welcome, Mr. Darlene, which one of these is
I don't want any more, Mike.
Why do I always get this job?
Put it on the stove, Mike, so I'm going to...
This one on the bottom is Anna Marie's. This is Anna Marie's. All right, Miss. Erica, can you
see this? Yeah, you're going to put these
meatballs
in. No. Hot green light.
Come on, Dad.
No, this... That's what... This is Electra sketch set.
Ooh.
Ooh. All right, after you're done opening your gifts, okay?
Yeah, but you just write on it. Oh, it's like a, and it glows, and you just lift it up, and it erases.
They score again, Margaret.
Oh, she
needs to tell me about.
You didn't give me that.
Play-Doh!
Huh?
Yeah.
She said usually they
get
stamped
on it. Would they fit her?
Yeah.
Johnny Moore, 256.
Yeah. This is from Antonio and Uncle Mike. Erica, wait a second.
206, Mike. Hey, Angela. Helen, move over to the side a little bit, please. Thanks.
Well, Emery, say thank you to Uncle Mike and Aunt Darlene. She needs long sleep pajamas.
I can say what she likes. Oh,
no,
nice.
They're nice. The fun factory.
You're welcome, honey.
Good. Say the thank you to Aunt Darlene and Uncle Mike.
We were getting 172.
Oh, we bought against you.
Yeah.
They're in last place.
She's sweet like her daddy, huh, Greg?
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Here, open the card.
Wait.
I
can
tell.
Helen, you want a beer?
Erica, wait a second. Erica and Anne-Marie, move back.
I'm
going to
take a
pet right
now.
Do
you have any
gin that
would
work?
Why,
you got a
hangover? Oh, she has
from Uncle John and Linda.
Did she,
right?
Didn't you?
I went
out
with the girls.
Did
she
said, well,
I went to school.
Did you roll off?
Yeah.
No, because she was supposed to go out on Friday.
I was supposed to go Friday,
yeah. Saturday.
How was it?
It's still nice. It's not seeing anybody talking to the guy. We went down to Paul Mary's and turned it.
We stopped on.
They had a ball.
Oh,
why do people weird?
Huh? That's a stuffy joint.
Oh,
you don't like it, though?
That's
you got some
cute.
Good food.
Oh, that's cute.
They have good lunches in there, man.
Yeah, I'm sure it's nice to go out for dinner. It's not a place you'd want to go and drink after coming.
Can you see your fish?
What's that?
Can you still see your
damn, my arm's cramping up. Hurry up.
She's starting to get mad now.
Ugh. Missy. Missy doesn't get mad.
Erica, slow it up.
More slowness.
It's gorgeous.
Did you hear her?
Did Mike call them?
Who?
Mike Kenny.
Turn around. All right, Anna Marie, move.
I called Mickey.
That's a doctor set, huh?
That's from Daddy, Missy. See if I'm alive.
He likes that one, Kinect.
Huh?
Yeah.
radio.
Oh, boy.
Tank player.
Erica comes home last night.
Oh, man.
Flags. He went to pick this radio up Friday night. Erica comes back. She said, I want to tell you a secret, Dad. I said, what's that? She said, we got Missy a radio, but it's not as big as mine.
Is it that Erica?
Yeah.
Is that just like Erica?
A tape and a book.
Do you have batteries?
Uh-huh.
Missy down there next to you.
This is cute. Did you give her that book?
What is it, miss?
It's a piano and a book.
Oh, boy.
Hey, Missy. Not in here, you're not.
Okay, where?
In the bathroom.
Well, wait, we're going to sing happy birthday.
Go in the bathroom and close the door.
Is that it, though?
Yeah.
Hey, that does look pretty nice, huh?
It's our Helen. Boy, those are all upset. We don't buy their cakes off of them anymore. So we have a baker in the family.
Did your interior decorating in your two rooms there?
Thanks.
This is really nice.
Thanks, folks. We like it.
What's the principle for candles? I got it from the other side over there.
Oh, you did? Cut, everyone. Come on, everyone!
No.
Hold on.
Ready? You started.
Wait, and we're gonna move you. Oh, never mind. Go ahead.
Happy birthday, Missy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Missy. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Blow the candles out.
Blow them out, miss.
Stand up, honey.
Get up close.
Get up.
Here. Get up closer. Oh, there's one.
Yay! Hey, give me the knife,
good
Mom.
Job.
Let me cut.
Here, here, here.
Say, let me cut the cake, Mom.
Let's see if it
here, put a slice in it.
Good work, missus.
Did you make it?
Takes the rat. Good old carry on. The cat takes the rat.
The rat takes the cheese. The rat takes the cheese.
I hope not. A camera will break.
The rat takes the cheese. The cheese takes the bone. The cheese stands alone.
Send it to Mr. Rogers. Trio. Erica likes the song, huh?
It's never done it when he's been here, man.
Come on, Mike, sing. It's the only reason I'm filming.
Yeah.
salad.
No, but I'm adding color to the regular lettuce.
Cigarettes we smoke.
Is this a hybrid?
My girl, like Mary Ellen Lamb?